his job was to save lives, but one bad decision to get behind the wheel drunk took another person's life. And that accident steered Joe Dance in a completely different direction. The former local firefighter no longer rescues people from burning homes. As WLWT News 5's John London reports tonight, now he's saving lives in a different way.
He arrives on the only wheels he has now. His driving privilege gone for life. Joe Dance, former firefighter with a flawless history until one night of fatally poor judgment. He was so drunk upon leaving a party 7 years ago, he turned the wrong way onto 71. Probably the last thing a young mother expected, the last thing Lisa Kreutzer would ever experience. These students are hearing his story for the first time. Some are already driving, others will be soon.
I was drunk. I didn't realize I was making a mistake, and I ended up getting on the highway going the wrong way.
So far, thousands have heard his message directly about choices and consequences. Today, it's Mary Porter's class at St. Ursula Academy.
I had good friends. I had a good family. A couple hours later, all that's gone.
Dance relates how he doesn't recall the impact, how he first realized someone had died, how he spent 4 years in prison. He is starting over, and it's a struggle.
It pales in comparison to have to wake up every day knowing that because of my actions, somebody else will never get to wake up again.
He is not required to do this, but he puts himself through it in part because of kids like Meg.
Well, I think that he's a really brave man for getting through what he did.
And Mackenzie.
Being a junior, I have friends that do things like this, and, you know, I'd hope that they would never make the bad decisions.
That December night has never left Joe Dance. I ask him how difficult it is to relive it through his presentations.
I've learned over the years when to step back from a certain point, but it's still very difficult. After giving it for about a day, I just feel a little weird, a little off. I think it helps for me to try to prevent this from happening again.
What Joe Dance conveyed today is that he didn't realize how dangerous he was that night, never crossed his mind at the time that he couldn't steer safely. At 34, he's rebuilding nursing school at UC. His message is that you should never take a night off when it comes to making the right decisions.
Such an important message, John London. Thank you. We see so many people do it every weekend. Thank you.